I'm Jack Holter from San Francisco. I play basketball at Denison University in Ohio. I started working with MAD training about two, three years ago in high school. Basically, just get me ready to play college basketball and get my body to where it needs to be. About 13 weeks ago, I got a knee injury, and now I've been training with them to do rehab, and everything's going really well.
My name is Andre Campbell. I'm from San Francisco. I play basketball at Oberlin College in Ohio. I joined MAD training because I want to take not only my skill level to the next level, but my body as far as conditioning and performance. I recommend MAD training because not only does it improve your body and development, but it also teaches you leadership skills and stuff you can take off the court.
Hi, I'm Lucas Tager. I play soccer. I'm from France and my parents are Lebanese, and I play for Santa Clara Sporting. I got recommended to train with MAD by Lisa Giannoni, and I decided to stay with them because the intensity of the training helped me both mentally and physically to get better really fast on the field. Training with MAD made me stronger and faster, and it helped me jump higher to be able to win more headers in my games and to get to the ball faster, which gives me an advantage for every game.
I'm Gianna Silvestri. I'm 17 and I'll be a senior at SH, and I play basketball and volleyball there. I trained with MAD because I wanted to get my strength up, and my cousin recommended me to join this program. And once I started, I saw my game improve on the court and just my strength improve overall. So I just kept coming and keeps improving. What makes MAD different from other training programs is that the trainers create a program for your own personal development and your own sport, both mentally and physically. No.